I do believe we gotta somehow try to keep talking to people who disagree with us. And we're trained to do that as lawyers. Can we do it in a very persuasive way, but also a very human way with emotional intelligence that takes care of what are people's needs and interests and fears? And how can we address that and maybe find some common ground together?